to talk about that little of the president. Okay. Over the past few years as First Lady, I have the extraordinary privilege of traveling all across this country. And everywhere I've gone, in the people I've met, I have seen the very best of the American spirit. Well, today, I have seen that in the America. Well, today, after many struggles, triumphs, and moments that have tested my husband in ways that I never could have imagined, I have seen firsthand that being president doesn't change who you are. No, it reveals who you are. He didn't care whether it was the easy thing to do politically. No, that's not how he was raised. But he cared whether it was the right thing to do or not. When we were married, our combined monthly student and loan bills were actually higher than our market. So, because we were so young, so in love, and so in debt. So, if we want to give our children a foundation for their dreams, and if we want to give them an opportunity worthy for their promise, and if we want to give them the sense of limitless possibility, then we must work for it, and we must stand together, and must stand here together, and once again, to combine our unity for our president, to the man we can trust, to keep moving this great country forward.